412 pounds, being a single mom, it was just rough getting around, just getting up out of bed in the morning, walking around. I live on the second floor, so, you know, coming home from work, most people are excited to get home from work, and I would feel defeated and just sit there in my car and look at the steps and have to get myself hyped up to take that journey up those steps. And so everyday things were just very difficult, from, you know, needing my shoe tied in the grocery store. My kid would have to bend down and tie my shoe for me. I was already very depressed and feeling hopeless. And I had my gallbladder removed. And while he removed my gallbladder, he just so happened to biopsy my liver, which I'm not a drinker, but I have the liver of a drinker. If I didn't do something, I wouldn't be around much longer for my six kids. I felt excited about going into surgery because I did have to lose a bit of weight before surgery. So seeing that progress and being so proud of myself with the progress and trusting in the process, knowing that it was only going to get better after the surgery, was exciting. I didn't get nervous really until probably the day before, which I think is normal. My holy wow moment was taking my little boy to a water park and getting in the tubes and, you know, being able to just be physical and do physical things and be comfortable in my own body, and not feel like I was overexerting myself doing simple things. It's been a great process. It's discovering new things that I can do, new parts of my body. I'm like, I have clavicles now, you know? So the whole process has been great in the physical activity that I'm able to take part in, and also, you know, looking physically different and feeling physically different. So it's just been amazing.